When a young raver called Goldie went to rage, he was inspired to start creating tracks of his own.
Goldie had so much swagger that even though I didn't know who he was, I was like, who's this guy? His pivotal moment came with Terminator. What was different about it was Goldie used time stretching for the first time ever.
You're talking about things that I haven't done yet.
There was a lot of equipment in the studio and I'd seen a HF harmonizer.
The daddy.
By misusing an old piece of guitar kit, Goldie invented a revolutionary technique called time stretching.
If you want to play a guitar at one pitch, you can play it, but then if you want to sound like it's 10 guitars, you can have guitars playing pitch down and guitars playing up, but they're playing at the same time. So if I put breakbeat through that, digital breakbeat, I don't know, no one's ever done it. I'm like, let's wire it up.
In that moment, the pitched-up sounds of jungle became the serious sounds of drum and bass.
We were running this breakbeat. It was the funky drummer on constant loop, and I remember holding it. And Mark's going, check this out. It's a lot of rubbish. Let's try. And it was just like the most, it was like every hair on every follicle on my entire body just stood up and it was like, what the hell have we just done?
Drum and bass before was kind of slighted for this music with speeded up vocals, it sounded cartoonish, and this was serious, this was science.
In 1995, Goldie released